Hello, Yellow Jackets. I'm your host, Ariel Lee.
And I'm your host, Xavier Watt. This is our 15th WBUZ magazine show, and our theme is fall.
We are welcoming in pumpkin spice lattes, leaves, and festivities. Let's fall into the action. Dang.
Man, there's never anything to do in Tampa.
Whoa, Xavier. Let's go to our friend Brianna to find out what's happening in Tampa this fall.
The season is changing, and along with pumpkins and colder weather comes exciting events here at Blake High School.
Save the date, October 24th is this year's homecoming. Student government has been hard at work creating the perfect night for students attending a night at the circus. So what are your plans for homecoming?
Well, for homecoming, I'm going to go this year, my first time.
We're going to go, and we'll probably get Steak and Shake, because it's like the only place open afterwards.
Dance, have fun, and turn up.
They're trying to have a fun time, execute the game plan, you know, that we came in there with. You know, we've been working hard, you know, all season for this. This is a real deal.
So guys, what are your plans for homecoming?
Turn up, twerk it out, and just have a good time.
As you can see, students are super excited for this year's homecoming. Tickets start at $50 this Friday, October 2nd. Don't forget to take that special someone to the dance.
A major event going on is Hollow Scream, one of Tampa's most anticipated events during the fall season. Each year comes with an even scarier theme. This year's theme, Unearth, revolves around uncovering a house estimated to be over 200 years old. The Unearth have taken Busch Gardens over, and several haunted houses have been placed throughout the park.
Every year we take what they say is scary, we make it bigger, and we try and find something to replace the stuff that isn't as effective. This year we grabbed Rob Cowie, producer of the Blair Witch Project, asked for his input, obviously had a huge influence on our event. Really excited to see how scary that gets.
This year's theme, Unearth, revolves around uncovering a house estimated to be over 200 years old.
So what is your view on Hollow Scream?
It looks really cool. It gets better and better every year. So I'm really excited to go.
I expect it to be like really scary and really intense. So if I do plan on going, I want to be like scared.
Awesome. So I mean, if it lives up to expectation, then that'd be great. So I just can't wait to go.
Dates range from September 25th through October 31st. Check out Busch Gardens Hollow Scream online.
Fall is full of fun events, so come out and participate. I'm Brianna with your WBUZ News.
In a competition of the coffee fiends, we are answering the most asked question this fall. Can you pumpkin spice latte?
Okay, so where do you go usually for coffee?
I usually go to Starbucks every morning.
I usually get my coffee from Dunkin' Donuts.
I usually go to Starbucks.
Sorry, I better come after that. My TV and film is poisoning me. They're all a little over the top and sugar.
It's between one of these. I think it's this one right here.
That one I would choose.
It's 7-Eleven.
If I had to choose it.
That's Starbucks. It tastes really good. Starbucks?
No.
No? Dunkin' Donuts? It's not
Is this Dunkin' Donuts?
No.
I don't like that. I don't know what number 2 is.
It's from 7-Eleven. Okay.
This is from 7-Eleven?
This one is probably the Starbucks one, I'm guessing.
Number 2 is one?
This one is the Starbucks one. It is the sweetest one, and that is disgusting.
Palm trees, clear skies, and sandy beaches.
No winter coats and plenty of fun.
This is Florida, where summer never ends.
Is it on?
Oh. Hey guys, my name is Xavier Watt, and I'm going to be talking to you about fall in Florida. Have you noticed the little bit of chill in the air? Have you noticed the change of the leaves? If so, you must not live in Florida. Florida has no concept of what it means to actually change seasons. It's just hot and rainy and tornado chances all throughout the year. Let's be thankful real quick though, you know, because you don't have to rake leaves in Florida. In Florida, 45% of people don't even know what a rake is. That's made up, but you believed me, didn't you? Oh, what, magically all of a sudden you're just gonna grow a bunch of trees that actually drop leaves? All you have is palm trees. Bars.
Ariel, what did the leaf say to the other leaf?
Leave me alone.
No, I'm falling for you.
Xavier, with those jokes, you can just fall into announcements.
Good morning, Yellow Jackets. My name is Maddie Glass here with your school announcements. Wrestlers, please remember to turn in your completed sports packets to Coach Reyes in B234. If you do not turn these in, you will not be allowed to participate in preseason activities. College visits are starting. Talk to Ms. Scrivens for more information regarding the subject.
What do tuxedos, dresses, and circuses all have in common?
Nothing.
No! That they'll be at homecoming this year. Stay tuned for more information.
Are you running for homecoming court? Would you like an ad on the morning show? For more information, come on down to WBUZ's studio. I can see ya through the curtains of the waterfall. When I lost it, yeah, you held my hand, but I tossed it, didn't understand you were waiting.
And that's all for today, Yellow Jackets.
Tune in next time for a Teacher versus Student magazine show.
And don't forget to follow us at Twitter at BlakeHS_WBUZ.
Are you running?
What do you mean, Zay?
Are you running for homecoming? I can't take it seriously.
Sorry.
Sorry. Production studio. And.